Hey, Matt, you know what? Acme's claims department needs yet another app.
Really? On a Friday?
No sweat. Nuxeo Platform has some great low-code tools for quickly creating these types of apps. First, let me quickly brand it. Logo, background, image, save. Done.
Do we need the IT team to stop the server?
Not really. They have a hot reload feature. Boom.
Nice. But this is the easy part.
I know. Let me show you how you can create a custom document type. Now, business logic. Every time they'll create a claim, we will automatically fill a unique ID. I can choose from over 300 standard operations. Here, this rule is like an Excel formula. Add the year and a sequence number. That's it.
Awesome.
Also, let's add custom search. Adjusters, date range. Again, it's as simple as an Excel formula. Next, I'm building a custom approval workflow. I just need to drag and drop the tasks, configure and edit them. For example, add a due date, an assignee, etc. We can also add some logic if they need to.
Cool, but the UI is going to be super complex with all that.
Not at all. You can also customize the interface. See here, I'm going to delete the fields I don't need. And if necessary, I can also switch to add custom code, my own JavaScript or HTML. Now the search UI. I want to clean it a little bit. Let's also customize the search results. Drop the document type we just created and edit the fields. Finally, let's create a drawer to allow the users to add the search to the menu.
Let's see the app now.
So they can create a claim with an adjuster and a date.
The reference was also correctly created.
They can search from their main menu and adjust the view of the results if they want.
All it took was 10 minutes to build this app. That's amazing.